the viewers and appreciate you watching. This morning, Joe and I are headed out to pick up a refrigerator trailer that has been backed into and folded the landing gear up under it somehow. Not sure if it's sitting flat on the ground or what, but we got two of our big wreckers and we're at the local plant now and just trying to find the trailer. So game plan is we're gonna pick it up and put one of their tractors under it so they can get it unloaded, and then we'll probably come back Monday and carry it to our trailer shop. We'll be on scene here in just a minute. Yep, it's flat on the ground. Get a number on it, they knocked me up. Joe, back your come in at a 90 degree right here.
All right.
Straight up to this side. How y'all doing?
I heard y'all wasn't doing nothing last tonight.
That's all right. We'll take care of it. Get your two Miller chains. Feel your hook, I mean your slots under there.
Yeah.
See if you can get your other chain. You might not be able to get. Were you able to get that one in there?
Yeah.
Okay. You might just have to double it back to itself. You with me there?
Yep. I got another hole right here.
Oh, if you can get the, that'd be good. Got your gloves?
Nope.
You got mines in there?
Yeah.
Wear them and I'll get on Wilbert's. Lever here. Right, the other one's out. Go up. Up a little bit more. All right, out. Okay.
All right.
You lock them in, work your these are two of your winches right here. Work them in and out. Start them. Make sure they locked in. With this truck, you can look and see right there. All right. Just get snug on it and then hook my side up. Back me up a little bit.
Yep.
Cables on. Thank you. let's go to your side now. Alright, you know your two winches? Pull both of them back to you. Huh? I'm just faster than you.
Yeah.
Thank you. wants to push that back under the truck. Y'all just gonna leave it on this tractor, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna say we can winch it back under either.
You can winch it, can you?
Yeah.
It breaks off. It ain't going to, it can't break anymore. Yep.
Bottom side up. Come the other way. Come from the bottom.
Yeah. All right.
He wants it bent under there.
That's good.
Gotta get it down. Gotta get it down the highway. Viewers, wasn't too much to that, just that reefer unit. You can we don't have a spreader bar or anything where we can, it normally takes two trucks, but I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.